resources
whereby frequent overflow issues at the bank,
which is one of them.
Our numbers, our switch effort, overflow issues,
our switch effort.
We actually in the we are getting almost 3,000 complaints per year.
We are having about we are discharging about 5,000 million liter per day water. What we call is bioeffluent.
What is the effect for
the effluent from the STP?
The LOS.
So,
because of the number of complaints so high,
when we have to discharge,
our LOS cannot be achieved.
We already treating them.
Like for example, last year,
we already treated them to certain level, certain limit.
We only managed to get 88.
How about we use this water for non-portable usage?
Yes.
Okay. Yes.
If we can recover 1 cent per liter,
yes.
If we can recover 1 cent per liter. If we can recover 1 cent, it will translate into 5 billion ringgit per day. Only 1 cent. Yeah, you think kata 500 million. 500 million per day, kan?
5,000 milliliters per day.
5,000 million liter, lagi banyak.
Water to be.
That is 50 million per day.
Other than.